Hello students, in my last video we have learned the purification of colloids by dialysis. Today we will study the next two methods for the purification of colloids. The methods are ultrafiltration and ultracentrifugation. What is meant by ultrafiltration? Ultrafiltration is the process of separating ionic impurities from colloidal particles by passing the colloidal solution through graded filter paper called ultrafilter papers. Okay, what is meant by ultrafilter paper? How can we prepare ultrafilter paper? Yes, the colloidal particles, already we studied, the colloidal particles can pass through the ordinary filter paper. The size of porous of ordinary filter paper is larger, hence colloidal particles can pass through the ordinary filter paper. Then we can reduce the size of ordinary filter paper by fixing the ordinary filter paper with the collodion solution. Yes, what is meant by collodion solution? Collodion solution is 4% solution of cellulose nitrate in alcohol and ether. Yes, here I told you the ultra filter paper can be prepared by soaking the filter paper in collodion solution. Okay, then we can harden the ordinary filter paper, by dipping in formaldehyde solution. Okay, and then finally drying it. Okay, then please read ultrafiltration. Ultrafiltration means what? It is the process of removing impurities from the colloidal solution by passing it through graded filter papers, are called ultrafilter papers. The size of the porous of ordinary filter paper can be reduced by fixing them with the collodion. Collodion solution is 4% solution of cellulose nitrate in alcohol and ether. Okay, an ultrafilter paper can be prepared by soaking the filter paper in collodion solution, hardening by dipping in formaldehyde solution, and then finally drying it. Okay, then let us study the next method, ultracentrifugation. Okay, here we can separate the colloidal particles from the impurities using a device called ultracentrifuge. Okay, then how can we carry out ultracentrifugation? Okay, in ultracentrifugation, we have to take the impure colloidal solution in a tube, and this impure colloidal solution taken in the tube is placed in ultracentrifuge. Okay, then on rotation of the tube at high speed, the colloidal particles settle down. We can separate the colloidal particle from that tube, and then we can mix the colloidal particle with a suitable dispersion medium. We will get a stable colloidal solution. Anyway, the colloids can be purified by mainly three methods. Number one, dialysis. Number two, ultrafiltration. And number three, ultracentrifugation. Okay, students, goodbye. Study well.